Oh,
yeah, it's face to face. Dear people, thank you very much. Where's my phone? Oh, there it is. Alright, I'm out. Is that, who is that? Is that Mark Twain?
I got some green chili.
Green chili. Oh, I can use some water. But not all the way, though.
Damn it.
Other way. This way, Link. Around. Alright, somebody stop me before I get to Dragon Roost.
Pajamas. Has the king found the Bureau of Time? Could you help us find him? Because you're just a kid in a pair of fucking pajamas. What is the matter? Do you not understand age?
You're gonna head out? Okay. Oh, yeah, it's like 12.
Do I end here?
I can keep going. When do you have to leave?
I thought you said you want me gone by like midnight.
What's tomorrow? Tuesday?
Yeah.
You can stay for another hour or so if you want.
Alright, I am gonna tell him in a bit that I'm ready to go.
Okay.
Not the hero time.
Oh, I do actually need to go back to Dragon Roost. Just for a second.
Long before the age gone by. Long it caused the ancient tongue to pass by lips.
Bye. Bye. Have a good night.
And the guardian spirit is forced to even the deep tree. Oh, you owe my thanks for your aid, but we didn't get
those five. Oh, fuck. Maybe I do want to stop
him. The book who speak. The book. The mother that talks. Who led you to this place? Yeah, so it is true. And you've come here because you're in need of the pearl of the goddess. See, honey, you can be so bold for having got to congregate in the regions around my woods. Now I understand it. You have returned. He has returned. Gun and Daddy has returned.
Hey, what's up, bitch?
Alright.
I'm gonna move over to the scene, actually. Oh no! I nearly died!
An erection, somebody must be talking about me.
Who? Oh, yeah. It does look like it.
Okay, so watch my case. You know how people sneeze when people are talking about them?
Yeah.
Gannon gets an erection whenever he does.
He just looks down. He's just like, no, he's just like sitting in his chair on the ship. He just looks down. Oh, hello there, friend. Hello there, little buddy.
I haven't seen you all day. Gorok's little chickens in the woods. Little children.
Hey, pilot.
What?
Guess what?
What?
You know who this is?
Who?
It's the mailman.
Yeah?
He's just like a Rito version of him. He's the mailman from,
He does look similar.
From Majora's Mask, and he looks like the running man in Ocarina of Time.
Yep. A lot more calmer in this one. Not running the fuck everywhere. You know, Korok's old children of the woods and travelers talking around me. Your hearts be at ease and show yourselves. Avail yourselves, you fucking cowards. Oh god, I'm being attacked by tiny tree people! What do you call yourself? Huevos? Well then, Huevos.
Alright, I got 22.
These are the Koroks, the spirits of the forest. Once upon a time long ago.
Wait, did I not get it?
Looked.
25! I need 25!
Koroks took on human forms, but when they came to the seas, you took these shapes. Wait, so the people...
Good way to earn money.
Wait, so the people that you grew up with in Ocarina of Time...
Yes.
This is what they actually look
That's
like?
That's what they turn into.
Eventually?
Yeah. Wind Waker was weird because they're like, hey, remember all these fun races from Ocarina of Time? Yeah, they're dead. They've evolved.
I can't remember what her name is, like Link's old friend that becomes the sage.
Yeah, sorry.
Jesus, this is. Is this what she really looks like? That's gonna be.
No, that's not what she actually looks like. It's what they evolve into, Pilot.
Okay, anyway. I took these shapes, now they fear people. But to me, they will ever be my cherished little children.
I gotta get my life together. This damn heat made me realize I can't go to hell.
This happens, it comes time for summer, of course, hold, but once every year it's about to begin. Pearl Dune wants the ceremony is complete. His father should be delayed, but if the ceremony is not complete soon, ill fate could befall, so let it begin. Are you ready, my children? We are a great day, future Slink Turbo. Well, we are not. Slink Turbo is happening. It's Makari. Or is it Makar?
It's
Makar.
There's no way there.
I mistake that. What is the matter, Linder? Makar are always late. I know, it's not that old, Great Deku Tree. Makar fell to the Forbidden Woods.
What? The Forbidden Woods?
I told him to be careful, but still, Makar flew by the Forbidden Woods as he drew close to it. Foolish little Makar.
Heard all this.
The Forbidden Woods are right beside the hollow island of our forest haven. Those ones, those regions, a wild place that's home to evil beasts and unseen. They have taken a child, fourth name Makar. The presence here is no mistake, I deem. King Red lies like he expects great deeds of you. That's why he brought you here. I'm sorry to ask for this, but can you go rescue young Makar for me? Great Deku, people can have fun in the air. Try your ride, how possible to enter those woods from the sea. I guess from your size, you are heavier than my Korok children, and I think this will be able to solve this dilemma. You see, I should bestow upon you for I think the sky. Please don't tell me I have to climb up there. Fuck you.
Forgive me, Scott, but you actually are distracting me. I need to concentrate on this.
Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah.
This is rough.
So should I keep talking when cutscenes happen? Or?
No. I mean, you gotta climb up there anyway. I'm so close.
2024.
I believe it's a heart piece. Either that or a chart. It's not about the heart piece. I'm just a game. And since I'm going for 100%, I literally have to do every single quest. So close. I hadn't missed that first one. I am getting a ton of money for this, which I'm glad for.
So is this what you should have done when you're trying to do the auction?
Maybe. Gone here first. The guide does recommend doing this way before the auction stuff. I've basically earned back all my money from the auction already.
Oh, you should get a job here.
That's kind of what it is.
Save up for school.
Oh, God. I got 26!
Yay! Now I can start talking again.
Yep, thank you. Sorry.
Pop, wee! No!
He gave me 78 rupees because he tripled my salary.
Motherfucker, I was so close!
Alright, so I'm gonna get this letter. Oh. Yeah, he gives me a letter now. Now? Where's the... Is it this guy? Yep. Who's... Baito, then? Oh, he's the guy outside. No, I just... He's supposed to be here, but I waited too long. Once you complete Dragon Rush Cavern, he goes out different places. So he should be... Mr. Baito. Need the letter. Is he just kind of like wandering around somewhere? Or where'd he go?
Somewhere.
Master, you just need Deku
Leaf, but it's not true. Is that guy in a cage?
No. Can you
find out if Can you how I'm for? Oh! At least the Forbidden Woods where
I'm. Is this him?
Please take care of a car.
You're scrambled. Aha, I knew it! You're a legend among the part timers. Oh, no. Oh, I did it wrong!
What?
Fuck. I have to do it again.
Why?
Because he's gotta be the one to see it. I need to concentrate and you're in the way.
How long's that been off?
What? A router? Oh, he turned it off so I can plug in the
laptop.
So. As soon as we're done.
So you have
badass.
To do it by him?
What? Yeah, I have to go to him. Fucking nailed it. Here, Take the fucking letter. Yeet!
Letter to mom?
Yeah, letter to mom. He's like, I'm so happy I could. I want to send a letter to my mom telling you. Telling her about you, but I can't leave my post, so can you send it to her? And then later you get a letter back from his mom, and she's like, thanks for sending me the letter. Keep this fucking herpes.
Shit, okay.
It is our life savings.
Here's our life savings. One letter, please.
I have to go, I have to jump off of this, right? Do I use the tornado to go higher?
You need the tornado. You gotta use the Wind Waker to change the direction.
Yeah, I already did that.
Okay.
I'm doing it again, just to make sure.
You are pointing the wrong... Oh no, that's right. Yeah, you do need the tornado to go a little bit higher. So I need to go.
Come here, it's too square. Come back. Come back.
One
you
square.
Shit.
Okay, I see. I need to go one square north of what's its butt island.
Motherfucking tornado.
Actually, where's Beetle? I'm gonna buy some fucking bait. Get over there. I'm gonna ambush him. Ta-da!
There we go.
You got wrecked.
Oh, I think that physically hurt me. It's
magic.
Yeah, for magic.
Yeah, he's gotta have it full.
In order to fly.
Alright, I'm gonna leave one spot open in my inventory. Actually, we will need to stop here pretty soon. Because my gamepad's almost dead. So let's keep going until you get in the dungeon. I'm not gonna take that away from you.
I will fucking land on that fucking island eventually.
Oh wait, hold on. I need to go back because there's that right there.
Ooh, sparkly.
Fucking
island.
Savage should be right here. See what I get. I have that chart open, and so I just saw it all on my map there. Hey, more money.
Ah, fuck you both. No.
They're gonna fuck you right back.
High five.
Yeah.
You got in a dungeon.
I guess we're stopping here then.
Yep.
Well,
fucking done.
This has been Side by Side Plays. I'm Shikuquaza.
I am Mike.
Is this yours?
Yeah. I guess join us next time for more Side by Side Plays. You coming over Thursday, Scott?
That depends on whether or not I have that off.
Alright.
I have to make sure.
Yeah, let me know.
Wednesday.
Let me grab the fish from this island. Fire Island. Oh, such a sparkly, clear,
burning
great
hot
place.
Fishy.
Here, take it, you whore. What's up? It's me, Fish Tits McGee.
Would you like to see my big old fish tits?
Fish titties. Fish titties. Fish titties.
I'm sure they're up to scale.
With that, I will now kill my co-host.
Fucking do it.
Great balls of fire.
Fucking do it, man. This is what I've been waiting
End
for.
End me.
I've been doing stupid posts just for this moment.
I would love to save. Two tunnel screen. It feels so nice to be able to play Wind Waker again.
Yeah.
If you do
you
come along.
You know what you do want to play again? You do want to play again?
With the sex.
Skyward Swords.
No,
I don't.
Drunkard Swords.
I don't know. I mean, I would appreciate just making a drinking game out of any of the things on our channel, but that costs a lot of money. Mm-hmm. Money for alcohol. It doesn't even get me that drunk. It's always That's a balance between. You... It's always a balance between getting drunk or having good things to drink. Tasting good. You know?
You can just ask my dad. I'm sure he's got tons of alcohol. He's just like, take.
Yeah, probably.
I mean, so Scott, dude used to make moonshine. Yeah. See, but you guys usually drink, you know, like, Mike's or something that's only like...
Because the only thing that tastes good.
20% alcohol.
I can do what I did the first time I got drunk with him and just mix a bunch of shooters into them.
Mm-hmm. Was it Powerball?
Yeah.
No. Not again. I'm not
I can bring some amaretto. We can make some mixed drinks.
I'd be okay with that.
Well, Scott, if you do come over on Thursday, we'll do Yoshi then. Because I know you haven't played it yet.
Crafter World, yeah, I played it.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, I have it.
Oh, yeah, that's right. You do have it. Well, you haven't done it for the channel.
I haven't finished it, though.
Alright.
Then you can play more of Heavy Rain.
We've only gotten one of the Infinity Stones so far in our playthrough.
Okay.
But
I think I'm on my last one on
We're pretty close to getting number two. Alright.
Well, see ya.
Bye.